Hey friends, myself Archit, and today I've got a super duper cool fact about planes. Did you know that the first plane was invented by two brothers, Orville and Wirbel Wright? Can you guess how much time it took for the first flight? The flight had only lasted for 12 seconds. Isn't that cool? That's like running from one end of a classroom to the other end of the classroom. So next time you see a big aeroplane in the sky, remember, it all started with a tiny flight which was 120 feet. Cool, right? Also, don't forget to like, subscribe and share for more new videos about interesting facts. Archit signing off. Bye.